Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to schedule posts in WordPress. Is there anything more frustrating than realizing you forgot to publish a post on time? You meant to hit publish yesterday, but somehow life got in the way, and now it's too late. This is made even worse if the to-be-published article was timely, centered around a holiday or an announcement of an upcoming event. Yikes. Thankfully, scheduling your posts in advance can help avoid this problem and keep your blog on track. In this video, I'll show you how you can schedule posts in WordPress using three different methods. Before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's look at how to set up WordPress scheduled posts. Scheduling posts in WordPress is easy to do and only takes a few minutes. Today, I'll walk you through three different methods that you can use to schedule your posts. The first method we'll cover is scheduling posts using the WordPress block editor. This is the recommended method as it's the easiest to do and doesn't require any additional plugins. To get started, create a new post or page in WordPress. For this example, we'll be creating a new post. Once you're in the post editor, you'll notice that in the publish panel, the timing is set to publish immediately. Click Publish Immediately to reveal a drop-down, and you'll be able to select a specific date and time for your post to go live. For example, we're going to schedule this post for December 25th at 8 a.m. Once you've selected a date and time, simply click on the Schedule button to set your post schedule. And that's it. Your post is now scheduled and will go live automatically on the date and time you selected. If you're using the WordPress Classic Editor, then you can schedule posts using a similar method. To get started, create a new post or page in WordPress. As before, we'll be creating a new post for this example. Once you're in the post editor, look for the Publish panel on the right-hand side of the screen in your WordPress dashboard. By default, this is set to Publish Immediately. Click on the Edit link next to the Publish Immediately option. This will bring up a drop-down menu with a few different scheduling options. In this instance, we're going to schedule this post for October 31st at 2100. Once you've selected a date and time, simply click on the OK button to set your post schedule. Click the blue Schedule button to schedule a blog post to publish at a later date in the Classic Editor. Once again, that's all there is to it. Your post is now scheduled and will automatically go live on the date and time you selected. If you're not using the WordPress block editor, or if you want more control over your post scheduling, then you can use a plugin. One of the most popular post scheduling plugins is SchedulePress. This plugin is free to use and lets you schedule your posts in advance. To get started, install and activate the SchedulePress plugin. Once the plugin is activated, click on Posts, then Add New from your WordPress admin panel. This will take you to the post editor screen where you can write and schedule your post. On the right-hand side of the screen, you'll see the standard Classic Editor Publish box. This is where you can select a date and time for your post to go live. For our example, we're going to schedule this post for July 4th at 1800. Once you've selected a date and time, simply click OK, then the blue schedule button to set your post schedule like usual. This plugin also adds a nifty feature that lets you publish your scheduled post immediately, and it will reflect either the current date or the future scheduled date, whichever makes the most sense for you. The Pro version offers a variety of other features as well, including an auto scheduler, a calendar view, the ability to plan your projects way ahead of time, and schedule hundreds of posts at once. It makes it so you can automatically share your posts once they go live on your top social media platforms. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with an annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.